tree. A life was willing there to give, that he from sin might set man free, and evermore with him could live.
There is a God.
There is a God.
He is alive.
He is alive.
In whom we live.
In him we live.
And we survive.
And we survive from dust our God.
Adofonum yeda yankopon ase wadum yen na otum da edikan bio Churches of Christ I work Ghana ena enum ehia wo Metro Television so yesre yankopon shira na somdwe na dom ema mo nyina ye wogidie se ensem a Church of Christ fo ye nem eche ewo Bible mu no mobo moden ase quotations ahodo a ye kasa ye yi no mochro ana odi otu trim na ewie nsu a wo bo modin se wo ankasa wo be fa wo bible na wa hwe akire na wo hu se asem no etisa ana se wutumi yesa e be bo a wo papa e ma wo hu no nokware nkyere kyere no emu wo hu mu ye na wo nsu atumu ana mo ye dan yankopon ase ene de ye ba beto a yade sua no so na se wo be kai a etifia asemo no na otwe etwe mu no ye gina ye de ye gina se ye wo nyankopon ho modem bo a enso nyankopon nimu de enka ho. Zealously religious but not according to knowledge. That is what we are still looking at, and we are going to look at the same text, Romans chapter 10, verse 1 through 3. Then 2 Timothy chapter 2, verse number 15. Then we will cap it with John 3, where Jesus had a meeting with Nicodemus. And we will add some more today. Say, here, Roman formula, it do, chichemba kukwesimi ensa. Timothy wo meto so mie no etimie no nchiche mudunum any John ana Yohane asempa etimie nsa bra Jesus ne Nicodemus hia e no a niema ye fa no ho na wo twi twa mu no ye hwe akire ntentem na afa ye de ene de no aka ho enti wo poto kasem no ye hwe Roman forma. Now in Romans chapter 10 verse number 1 through 3 the apostle Paul said, brethren, my heart's desire and prayer to God for Israel is that they may be saved. For I bear them witness that they have a zeal for God, but not according to knowledge. For they, being ignorant of God's righteousness and seeking to establish their own righteousness, have not submitted themselves to the righteousness of God. So last week we saw that the people of Israel were a covenant people of God. They experienced so many miracles, wonderful things of God. They ate food from heaven. They were the only nation that walked through a parted into two sea, the Red Sea. They were the only people that the river Jordan also gave way for them to walk through bare ground. Now, all these wonderful things happened to Israel, and they received the law of God with the mediation of Moses and the angels on Mount Sinai. And yet, at a time in their history, Paul seriously complained that they were zealous for God, but not according to knowledge, the knowledge of God. Ye hu wo Roman form ha na otwe etwe mu se Paul na kuma mu ade ene ne mpa ibo a obo mani man Israel ene se obenya nkwa Paul se na odi wo adanse ese ne nkrofo no omobo yankopon ho modin pa na anzu na nimdie enka ho yankopon ho nimdie enka ho na na ɔsɛ ɔmo nim Nyankopɔn tenene na wɔhwehwɛ sɛ wɔde wɔn ankasa wɔn tenene si wɔn ti ɔsɛ na wɔn mmerɛ wɔn ho ase ɛhyɛ Nyankopɔn tenene ase afei yɛbɛhu wɔ Timoti nwoma a ɛtɔ so mmienu eti mmienu nkyɛmu du no sɛ yɛmmɔ yɛn ho mmɔden fa yɛn ho nsiwɔ sɛ Nyankopɔn nnipa a yɛyɛ adwumayɛfoɔ a yɛfata na ɛni sɛ yɛfɛre na yɛkura no kasɛm no mu pɛpɛɛpɛ na afei yɛbɛhu Jesus a ɔka kyerɛ Nikodemus sɛ nokware nokware mese wo sɛ sɛ woanwo obi foforɔ wɔ nsuo ne honhom mu a ɔrenhu no Nyankopɔn ahenni na ɛma yɛgyina so kasa fa awo foforɔ a ɛne asubɔ no asubɔ akɔyɛ adeɛ baako a ɛho hia papaapa na ɛnɛ yɛsan abɛfa mmere na yɛahwɛ saa adeɛ ɔsiane sɛ Jesus se sɛ woanwo obi foforɔ wɔ nsuo ne honhom ɔse Nyankopɔn ahenni no ɔnhu no na wahyɛ ne mu nti adeɛ a sɛ woyɛ a ɛno na ɛbɛma woakɔ ahemman mu hɔ no ɛnyɛ agorɔ ɛnyɛ asɛm a ɛhyɛ sɛ yɛtoto n'ase something that if you do could give you entrance into the kingdom of God it's not something that we have play with we don't joke with something like that it is very very essential it is indispensable so we are looking at baptism once again na ene ye mechre Bible text a ekyere se esubo a Jesus dototo awo ho no esubo eye osie eye osie sɛ ne ebe ya ensuo na ya sofo no ni digu cup mu na mo de gbo ye manketu esu ene mpanimfo esu no ye hunu se eno enye Bible kwan so esubo na ya hwa sa kyerɛ ya dwen asofo mpanimfo ne nyina mo mode se o mbenya dwen sa kyerɛ wo sa de no ebiso Onyankopɔn asɛm emfa wo suku dudu ba bia wa kwa kodu emfa wo koto akasie ana guns akasie a mo hyehyɛ ene eho kye ana nyamesum din akasie a ededa mo so eno sa nyema ne Nyankopɔn ni mo no enye hwe enti asɛm ne nyina ne sɛ de Onyankopɔn asɛm na ka no ɔsi enkyɛ no kwa hyɛ mo no pɛpɛɛpɛ in 2 Timothy chapter 2 verse 15 Paul told Timothy that he has left in Ephesus to be with the church of Christ. He told him that be diligent to present yourself approved to God, a worker who does not need to be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. Be diligent. To be diligent means you have to work hard. And you have to couple your hard working with carefulness to do things about God with all carefulness, conscientiously, without overlooking any part of God's command. Because when you overlook a single thing, you destroy the whole interpretation of Scripture. It is very important. He said we should rightly divide the word of truth. And not only dividing the word of truth, but understanding each word of a passage that we read, what it means. Yeye chiche nukwase mpepepe mkuto onemo, nukwase muna nkasa uo kenkansua, ase mfuwe biyara ubeti asie se, sase muo kai asie nese. Seye kenkai, Roman foma eti ensia, nchichemu, miensa ne enai Paul ebisa asembi oromanfo meti nsia nchichemu miensa na owieye no ono asan yia no wo nchichemu enai romanfo ma eti nsia nchichemu miensa ne enai ye dika kenka no obrofo kasemu na yewia ya hwe no wo chi kasemu nso oh Do you not know that as many of us, as were baptized into Christ, were baptized unto his death? Verse 4. Therefore, we were buried with him through baptism unto death, that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, even so we also should walk in newness of life. Or do you not know that as many of us as were baptized into Christ were baptized into his death? Then he answered by saying, therefore we were buried with him in baptism unto death. We were buried. Paul did not say, therefore we were sprinkled. He did not say, therefore we were poured, or we were flagged. Baptism, the method, is burial. It is very important to understand the word baptism. From the original Greek, it means to dip. It means to submerge, to cover. Baptism is not the same as sprinkling. So you see that there is a huge problem in the whole world. I'm looking at all the big, big churches with millions of people who have been sprinkled and have been told that they have received baptism. This is a serious, serious, serious issue. So what are we going to do? You as an individual, if you have been sprinkled upon, if water has been poured on you, this is the time you should listen to the scripture where Paul said, therefore we were buried. Have you received that burial in baptism? Adofonum baby I can kind you know. Emma you say, or how can see a pa dian su we are seeing? And so yeah, Kasia no. Ah, so for no. And woman quite ni mupano. Na omudin su ya go cop mwa peti yen so sem mofra sem penino. Paul see, ain't you one na mo womo a soup was so I see ye no. Yes, you dear super to a warm wo. Paul did to two or see him more. Ni na ya dear back. Se abofra, ne mami, eh yin se noa. O se ye funu, ye si eno ho, kwa si da ebe wono. O nipe wu, ni ye deneshe adaka muko e siye ya. Amenana ye tuno, ye di adaka ni si amen muni akatasu ye si eno. E ni yin se yin ese, e ni awo ese. Enti, Paul, di e uradi Yesu Christo ka eno. Ena hongkron kron, ema wachile mu ye, na yate asye se. A subo a usie Sabra Edrusi, Mumma Yenre Nema Bay me and son, I say, and Navy in fact a subo. Ye bedikai ashe. Wana, as I say, O to me a subo, the candidates for baptism. At also me a no, a dear, as I say, what the bo a su, the element that should be used in administering baptism. Eto so miensa okwan a esese wo fa so bo esu, the method that should be used when administering baptism. Na fe enan ya hwe esu bo na chi nsunsan so a eba onipa na wa bo esu no. Then we look at the aftermath, the result of baptism after one has undergone baptism. We are looking at four very important things here. The candidates for baptism, the element that should be used in baptizing people, the method that should be used in baptizing a person, and then the result, the aftermath of baptism. Now, with regards to the candidates for baptism, when we go to Mark chapter 16 and verse 15, And he said unto them, Go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. He who believes and is baptized shall be saved. That is verse 16. And he who does not believe will be condemned. This is Mark chapter 16, verses 15 and 16. The Savior of the world, the man who is the way, the truth, and the life, he told his apostles to go into all the world and preach the gospel. The gospel is about the death, burial, and the resurrection of Christ. That we should go and preach to people that Jesus died for our sins, and when he was buried, he arose from the grave on the third day. And he says, whoever believes and submits himself or herself to be baptized, that person will be saved. In other words, the candidate for baptism here should be an individual who can listen to preaching. Therefore, infants, babies, toddlers, kindergarten children are not candidates for baptism because they cannot hear. Though they hear sound, but they cannot immediately understand what I am teaching or what I'm discussing with you. Their mental abilities have not reached that level. So when we talk about candidates of baptism, infants are not included. Say, yehwe esuba, wona esese obo esu no, emo franke to awoda no fu ano, enka ho, emo from working the garden, they next ni ade enka ho. If you so say, Munko reacting in Uncle Cass and Pancha body in a Dio Gindi and Wabonesu, and to Obia, obey to me at a semono, no at ya say. And nona, I feel fit as ye are discussing. Say, or can't say, Munko reacting in Uncle Cass and Pancha are body in a Yanko Wabodia, eh, baby. Nancy 77 bread, yes. Untumi nkojina nantwie enim so ye Yakobo abode ti o kan sempa kire no. Untumi nkojina edua enim. Untumi nkan sempa kire red fish a egu epumu. Ana salmon ana tuna. Nemum eye nimpa ho asem. Na nipa mu kura no, nipa bi wo ha asempa no. Onuru mpempenso obi a obete. Abofra oda nofu ano. A onu di onu man se kom de na obesuma ne mame ama no nofu. Yen can't send punch them. O yen ruho. Ain't he ha? Who's O yan coupon? Eba Jesus Christ, Nasamon or Kaya. See, and what can't send punch a body in there? A body of you or ha? O one can home. There are some creatures who are excluded. Little children are not candidates for baptism based on Jesus' statement. In Mark chapter 16, verse 15 and 16, go and preach to every creature. Little children are not included. The preaching is to be done to adults who have reached point of responsibility, people who can distinguish good from evil. Yena ye to me hunu papa ne boni ye to me hunu say adi o mi ye ye boni adi o mi ye nye na ye to me mpo. A ye bonny, and I see a ye papa. Yena as empano, a bayo wa, ye to me boys. And wachi, a dear bay, and I was a ye do bonny pesu. Ye to me in fat petrol, and I kerosene, and I am gococo, and I am wa, Debbie. A subo, a yensio, and what the boys. John chapter 3, verse 22-23. Ye wisa John. Or so no baby I from Anon. I a Ben Salim. I na all book and crofus if he said a swell soupy war. John was at a place called Anon near Salim and was baptizing people because there was much water. So the element that is used to baptize or is used in baptizing people is water, not any other thing. The idea was the bone in person, yes, you now. I was saying, yes, you are a door, so yes, you are a bit to me. I see any power. Nti eno de emba okwan a ofa so bod nimpesu. Okwan a ofa so bod nimpesu no, enye wodi nsu ogu cup mu. Eno na Roman fuma 18 sia nchemu miensa ne 9 no Paul ebisa se, anase munnim se, ye mududu a obon Yesu ko Kristo Yesu mu no. Obon Yesu ko ni wo mu. Eno oyi ano I want to jemu nine se enti wonam owuomu esuboso esie ye ne no se se de wonam agya nani munyam so nya ne Kristo frɛ wofu sala na yesu ye nante enkwafofuro nti esubo eye osie na ene awuo nso so na ese enti edikan se nsiogu cup mu na se osofo no emfa ho se de ne din suso ene ne nwoma wa sua Ebetunye aba so or a presiding bishop or a professor or a most reverend and na head pastor ubetumi didin kase bi ato so wudi nsi ogu kopum na wudi wonsaka na wudi si obi enim se wabonasu a bible mu enye esubo enti sha esubo no eni bible nyina so Jesus ya mfansu ogu kopum ampete no so ye dinu nunsu Afei, yehwa esubo no, Jesus ditutu awo hon. Osumafu Paul ditutu usie hon. Enti, se wapo esuwa yedu unu usio numu mprensa. Enon suso, eni bagu njina so. Efrise, o babi enu wa, o uo abofra, sa abofra bakono. O besa akoshe ni yem, ni mpre nuso. Ma wasa awo no. Akwese ni yem ni mprensa so mana wono. O uwa bofra na eye prekope. Sala ena so nipansu awe uu. Aye dina se adakem. E dinu kwa esie ye. Na yeye nkakra nkakra ni yedin isi amnenu mua. Yempeja adaka no masro. Enfa isi amnenu mu. Enpeja masro. Enfa isi amnenu mu wone mprensa so. Yenyele sa awe uyasi. Nti esubo. Yedu unu mu miensa, ense awo, ense osie. If you are dipped into the water 3 times, it has no similarity to the new birth. It has no similarity to burial. When a child is born, the child is born once and for all times. When we take a coffin to the cemetery and it is put inside the grave. We cover it once after the funeral ceremony or the burial rites. It is covered once and for all times. So when Jesus said, unless a person is born of water and spirit, he did not mean that you should be born of the water 3 times. It is once. When Paul said that, therefore, we are buried with him through baptism. He did not say, when we are buried 3 times. No. Therefore, the method, the biblical method, the correct biblical method for baptism is when you are dipped inside the water once and you are brought up out of the water once. It should not be 3 times. Therefore, if you have received a baptism where water was sprinkled on your forehead or you were dipped inside 3 times in the water or water was poured on you, I want you to listen to the word of God and understand that you need correct Bible baptism. And se wabwesu as esubo no nsiogu cup mu eno osofo no de ni sakan no di si wanim ana oye sign of the cross wo wanim ana ye de wunu nsio no mu mprensa ana se ye hwie nsiogu osu a ana se wunmu asukura mpo a me pesa woti yankopon asem na se yesu se wo hia se nsio ne honhom ebewo Paul se ese se ye sie woni Kristo wo esubo mu na huni se wuhia subo sa de huhia papa na ye huni se mo frank to anka ho efri se ese se oyo obi a ote asem no na ote ase Into one who said, and so Yakasia, and yes, I'm body in a mean modding so. I never be a woman, Sabro for when you hear no career subo, including or so for Nankasa, and now I so for no one gets a moon here no career subo. Nas as subo is so. And I'm son, I have a born. So walking kind as mouthful in my 18 watch. Nchichemu ebi asan sonwa. Asenbu owa esesa woka. Ansane ya boezu. In Acts chapter 8 and verse 37. There is a statement of confession that you have to make before you are dipped inside the water. In the King James Version, you will find it in Acts 8:37. In other versions, it is usually written at the footnote. So if you have a Bible which is not a King James Version and you can't find it, verse 37 there, you just go down the same passage. You will see that verse 37 is written there. And the statement there is that the eunuch simply said, I believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God. As someone, a war, as ma fu nyuma 18 wotwe nchimo aduasan so ne se ube bie wa no akase meji midi se Yesu Kristo Yakobon ba ansana ya boesu se wo yusu brofo Bible a enye King James Version a eya na ewo page na ase ho ube hu verse 37 ho wo kase ase mu wi ane ya boesu esu ba ye di nsu a edo so a ye di unumu a etumi kata wo nyina eno na Jesus se se wo ye a ube hu Yakobon ahindi na wa se nemu na se wa ye a Yakobon ahindi wo hu won se nemu enji asamu ye nibrese enji se wote asor kasee bi mu na e bia won koda be mu a won nimu hwe e na ye din si ogu cup mu yes aman na won ye no won se wasu bokrata e twire ahwehwe mu we e hye ahwehwe mu a twire ban ho a me ma won hunu se Bible mu asu bo no enye nia ye din si ogu cup mu e bo no bia nti won hia no kwa ye asu bo. Eya obi beka sai na se Bible si esubo ye ba ko aye ba ko but di ohunya na enye esubo di ohunya kwaletu anu na nkrofo bi kura na omo enye nsu esubo a edun onum wo Acts chapter 19 verse 1 to 5 wo kura anu Paul koto wo ni cheche mu ama mu hu se Yohane esubo a na etwe mu no e na owura bi e fere no Apollos ekobo wo nti omo ma akwa me ye bo mu esuko Jesus di mu e nti sa wo penkwa ji ampa. So when you have said that people person will go to heaven, many are the four who are Church of Christ, and they know it's here, who here is who. So when you have idea where you are, not just say, well, when you are crying, you are going to go to heaven. Now, so who per heaven, I call who are you going to be here, and you are here is who. Jesus answered me, not Church of Christ, I have been who be here, but more than, so who be here, now once you are going to be here, who be. Now, when you are, na emre ewia o yankopon onnom kae ho yankopon bua next week asemwe ye besan to aso ewurade enhia obia bye bye
and we survive from the star god,
the star god.
Created man.